Hello, good day. This is my book, a bilingual book in English and Urdu, Jingles in the Jangal, Jangal mein Mangal. And I'm going to read the first page of the story to you. There's a link on my page. If you want to buy this book, you are welcome to do that. So, here goes. There was once a dense jungle. Many animals and also some humans lived happily amidst the trees. A stream ran through the middle of the jungle and in it swam a large number of fish. On the trees sat and chirped numerous birds. They hopped about or flew from one tree to another. For building their nests, they would collect blades of grass and other tidbits. There was plenty to eat for everyone, and all the creatures led a comfortable and carefree life. One fine day, a camel, tall and lanky, came huffing and puffing from a faraway place. He had never lived in a jungle before, but he liked this place. Upon seeing a stranger amongst them, the monkeys, deer, snakes, peacocks, hoopoes, nightingales, parrots, and other animals and birds surrounded him and showered him with questions. Who are you? Where have you come from? Where are you going? And what are you carrying on your high back? Women, men, and children living in the jungle also came along and made their way close to this strange animal. Here he is. See that? Read on.